All right, so I didn't bring you along and show you what I did, but I got my onion sets in from Dixondale Farms, and I got some Texas Legend and Southern Belle Red. So this will be hopefully the first time I successfully grew big bulb onions. I grew some last year, but they turned out kind of small. Didn't realize they were such heavy feeders, so I'll be fertilizing. My garlic's looking good. Look at that. Garlic's just going crazy. So we'll see if my onions do the same, and we'll get them put in today. All right, stay tuned. Cilantro, yay! So I gave my cilantro a little trim. It does so much better in the cold than it does in the heat of the summer. It bolts like crazy in the summer. So I just took my pitchfork and made some holes. They're about 2 inches apart. And we're just putting these in here into the little holes. We'll see how it goes. Yeah. I did get short day onions because I live in the south. So we have to make sure we get the right onions and plant them at the right time. And we are at the right time. We got the right onions, so see how these do. I think so. I'll put my red ones in too. Right. Been composting, adding compost to this, so oops, a little deep. Like red onions too, so I thought I'd get some red ones. I like to do red onions in salads. I've been amending this soil for quite some time. So I didn't really add anything before I put these in, because I've kind of been doing it all along. Eggshells, and I'll probably come sprinkle some eggshells out here. I save all my eggshells and put them in a glass baking dish in the oven. And if I find a bad egg, I'll throw it down here in the soil. I was planting one day and one popped. And as I see them, the ones that aren't doing very well, I'll come out and use some of these for bunching. About onions, they don't take up a lot of real estate. think we've got a lot more red ones than we did Texas Legend. It's weird. About the same amount. So, I may wind up putting some of these in a bucket. These are all bunched together. Not healthy though. Now if these start looking like they're not gonna bulb up, I'll come out and ring them in. A nice little crop of onions, hopefully, around April or May. We shall see. Onions are in, so we'll see how they grow.